I mean, I love playing Bender, but my favorite character from Futurama is Zoidberg. Why not Zoidberg? I'm not hearing a no. Just one of my, it was so fun. Well, when we did the show, everybody loved Zoidberg. And, and Billy doing the voice of Zoidberg was just absolutely brilliant. And I would just mimic him constantly just to try and get some dueling Zoidbergs going, you know. La, 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 la. Like, oh, are you going to eat that sandwich? You know. But yeah, he's hands down one of my favorites. I love Zoidberg. But as far as like recurring character, like characters that would come back and forth, there was Mayor Poopenmeyer always cracked me up. And he had this kind of a voice where he was talking. It was Dave Herman that did it, who also plays Scruffy, who's also one of my favorites.
Scruffy, the janitor.
But Dave Herman, you know who he is. David Herman is Michael Bolton in Office Space. That actor, he's also on like Bob's Burgers and King of the Hill. He was a Mad TV cast member, as was Phil Lamar, who was also in the show as Hermes. And the original Leela was Nicole Sullivan, who was on Mad TV, and they replaced her with Katie. Interesting trivia. There you go.